about a minute 52 to go in the game. File has a 5-0. Minute 31 of foul play time. Well, it might have just been negated after Cola tossed the punch. I don't know what we're doing. 4-on-4, 5-on-4 as 7 is in the box now. So we'll try and get things settled out here. But bottom line, Cole's a moron. So it's 4-4. I also came to skate around for a little bit and sit in the box. That puck ends up in a CPR box bench. CPR takes out their frustrations on the rough next Sunday night, as that's who their next opponent will be. Well, also, the Tom, the Paul. Why are there some scores on the ice? Oh, we're going to center it for somebody. It's Peloso. Peloso to Cheese. Cheese through traffic. Peloso keeps it in to Cheese. Cheese shot stopped. Peloso winds up fires, deflected into the corner. 37 seconds to go in the game. Brian keeps the puck alive as he skates around hockey chip. Oh, he tried to center it there for Paul. 26 seconds to go. Geez, gonna make one more play. Can you get the hat trick? He's not selfish. He gives it to Brian. Can Matt make one last save late in the period for the shutout? And there it goes. Matt lost it with 7.5 seconds to go. Heartbreaking. He lost a shutout. One last drop of the puck. And that's going to do it. The Biohazards win tonight by a score of 5-1. Great game from Matt. Great game from Cheese. Vin and PBA contributing. Cola getting himself ejected. We're also showing off for the final 2 minutes. And we'll be right back to wrap things up tonight here at the Arena's at Woodbridge.